So it's hard. I was actually going to quit all the. I told my husband I'm selling all my stuff. And he said, you know what, you better wait and think about this, and I'm glad I did. Now I'm like right back into it.
I'm